towards me, just one time only. Make an exception, but I am not worried. Man, you wrap her up in a package of lies and you send her off to a coconut island. I am not worried, and I am not overly concerned with the status of my emotions. All she says, you're changing. We're always changing. It doesn't bother me to say this isn't love. Cause if you don't wanna talk about it, it isn't love. And I guess I'm gonna have to live with that. But I'm sure there's something in a shade of gray or something in between. Or I could always change my name if that's what you mean. Forget what I am not worried, because with this love, she said, we're gonna have to think about the consequences. She can't stop shaking, I can't stop touching. And this time, when kindness falls like rain, it washes her away. And Anna begins to change her mind. The second when I'm shaking, I'm not gonna worry about it anymore. I'm not gonna bend. I'm not gonna break. I'm not gonna worry about it anymore. And I know. And it seems like I should say, oh well, I mean, as long as this is love. But it's not all that easy. So maybe I should just, you know, snatch her up in a butterfly net, pin her down, and photograph out of line. I am not worried. I do the same shit over and over and over again. But then I start to think about consequences. I don't get no sleep. Shit, man, I never sleep. But this time, kindness falls like rain. It washes me away. Ready for this sort of thing.